Police are waiting on an autopsy to decide whether a man whose body was found on South Congress was killed or died from natural causes. Police were called out to the auto zone just south of Old Torf at 7:45 this morning. They found the man in his 40s underneath a tree there near the store. They're looking at surveillance video from nearby businesses and asking anyone who saw something to please come forward.